Do you guys or any of you guys like robotics? Who likes robotics? Well, it turns out if you know my friend Julia, she comes here. She's all my wives. And so I'm gonna get this out. So there's three components of cost of living, and that's what our story is. So the first component is core values. It's three parts and two. Core values is when it's you have to work together as a team. And then there's core values, and there's a robot game, and that's when you program the robot to do the obstacles. As I say, this is the robot, and this is the obstacles. And then you have to program it to complete the obstacles. And then the fourth component is the presentation, just like this. So the question is, what is possibility? So it's basically an organization that is in charge of the robotic skills. You start picking the theme, and the theme, the themed obstacles could be on false legal labels, one people.